shoulder. Thanks all night, thanks for the longer. Take all the cards, throw it in the corner. Don't see why, don't stay a little longer.
Hi there, friends. My name is Charlie Applewhite, and welcome to Country Style USA, brought to you by your local Army recruiter in cooperation with this television station. Country Style USA features the very best in country and western music, and of course, your favorite stars will be here for your viewing and listening pleasure. And now, here are our stars, Flatt and Scruggs, and all the Foggy Mountain Boys.
Friends and neighbors, let us say it's a real pleasure to be here for the good U.S. Army, and we hope you're going to enjoy the little country show we've got lined up. Now let's call on our singing buddy, Mr. Hollow Brown, for one of his fine songs. Hollow, what you got picked out for us, buddy?
All right, thank you an awful lot, Lester. We got one here entitled Lost to a Stranger. Paul, get us started.
Thank you so much, Lost to a Stranger. Now, here's our good buddy, Charlie Applewhite. And what's the good word, Charlie?
Well, Lester, I have news for the young men that have had their picture made in a cap and gown like this.
Hey there, son. High school done, then trade that pose for a better one.
There's a man in town you want to see. He's got the key to opportunity.
Him?
See your army recruiter, he's your opportunity man. With a deal that is sure to please your opportunity man, man, man.
You pick your spot, it's choice, not chance. You call your shot well in advance.
When you see your army opportunity man,
that bell design is your lucky sign. Just step right up and speak your mind.
Choose top job training, any kind.
I can choose?
From 127 courses, radio, electronics, mechanics, and many more. Your choice is guaranteed before enlistment.
How can you miss with a deal like this? Choose your Army training and then enlist!
The man to see? He's your local Army recruiter. He'll give you the whole picture. How about that, Lester?
You bet. Today's Army gives you choice, not chance. Here's a fellow we kind of believe you good neighbors will enjoy. With a little pork chop dance. We call him Little Darling.
Yeah, it's about time to give him a few imitations out there, I guess. Now, the first one I'd like to show you is my version of the girls headed for Nashville on Saturday. Meet their boyfriend. We'll call it the Nashville Strut. I say, come and get me. Now, there was just the way Charlie Chaplin crashed Hollywood back many years ago, during the old silent picture days, as a great actor. Little walking stick on his finger, here's the way Charlie looked. No wonder he hit the talker, huh? It's like a T-Model 4. If you give them a shove, they'll keep chugging. Well, man, it's getting a little warm around here. Let's head for the Grand Ole Opry.
Hi. Hey, where's the small boy?
Real fine, Little Darling. Thank you so much. Time for some five-string banjo picking now. We're going to call on a fellow that can do just that. My buddy Earl Scruggs, a little tune called A Randy Lynn Ranch, Earl. Thank you so much, the Randy Lynn Ray. We never think a program is complete unless we add at least one of the old-time sacred numbers. We'd like to gang around with the Foggy Mountain Boys Quartet and sing one for you entitled, Is There Room for Me?
Is there room for me? glorious grace of God.
We hope you enjoyed the number entitled, Is There Room For Me? We just about used up all of our time today. We hope you've enjoyed the little program just half as much as we enjoyed putting it on for you. Till we do see you again, here's a little song we'd like to sing for you. It goes something like this.
Stay all night, stay a little longer. Thanks all night, thanks a little longer. Take off the car, throw it in the corner. Don't see why I don't stay a little longer.
This bell design is your lucky sign. See your local Army recruiter and speak your mind. Take your choice of courses, 127 different courses, that is, that you may choose from. See your local Army recruiter and remember, he's your opportunity man. Country Style USA was produced by the Recruiting Publicity Center for the United States Army Recruiting Service at the Bradley Studios in Nashville, Tennessee.